Along the many red blood cells, we can also see some white blood cells, the leukocytes. When foreign agents penetrate our body, the leukocytes leave the blood vessels to attack and destroy the invaders.